सेकेंड सैम्पल पेपर सेक्शन बी सॉरी सेक्शन ए गो थ्रू दिस These are the passages you have to go through these passages and then there are question answers you have to just find out the question answers. These are some of the fill in blank wrong notation of the diamonds red dash dash. So these are the questions you have to just go through that. Also the answer also given below here. You go through B part, main important, and see the question. Question and answers are very important. While you never think of the end, the result. You just keep working on the numbers and the final result. Extremely difficult puzzle and may take hours. Similarly to achieve desired results in. This is the second passage this is and now section B writing and grammar 30 marks which is very important to you. Here you visit an old home with your friend using this hints given below are some of the just experience you have to write this hints already hints are given or you write a man's manner or the mirror or a mirror in which the shows bad rating which is about 8 marks. This is the question 4. Write a story of about 150 to 200 words based on the clues given below. That carries 10 marks. There are two stories you can write anyone. A boy sitting waiting for a bus and all and then your passions you are put on and all. Yes, you have to perfect. Then read the sentences given below and fill the blanks. Then you have to fill the blanks. These are the fill the blanks. And answers also been I think given below. Then question number 6. The following passages have not been edited. There are some of the errors. You just find out the errors and write them in the blanks. Yeah, these are the questions. And then rearrange the jumbled words. Jumbled words are given here. You have to arrange them into a meaningful sentence. Now section C, literature and from the book, read one of the extracts and then answer. Some extracts will be given and you have to answer that all. And then there are some of the question answers. Question number 9, answer the following questions which carries about 30 to 40 words you have to write. Where these are 2 marks and then more important questions of work. I have to go through all the questions. And question number 10 answers any one of the following which carries 10 marks. Ask what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country. What values made Santosh serve society. You read the passage and then find out the answer. These are the different answers, different questions, and then your value points are also been given. You have to add those all value points and then prepare your own answer. So writing one is very important here and if it is not then it is not possible. Okay, thank you.